A local Marine wounded in Afghanistan will get a brand new home. A groundbreaking later this month will start work on a home in Wilmington for Corporal Josh Sams. The group Homes for Our Troops is building the house mortgage-free. Sams lost both legs in January of 2012 while serving with a sniper platoon. The ceremony on Sunday, October 19th, will include a procession led by the Ohio Patriot Guard motorcycle group. That may be the best news of the day.